The second I step into a studio, I cannot help but move my toes along the hard marley, listen to the heartbeats of others surrounding me, or feel each movement flow throughout my body. The minute I begin choreographing, my mind takes off, and I feel as though I am floating above my body as a puppeteer, masterfully moving my limbs in every which way. When I dance, I never move alone. I move with my ancestors, my family, and my entire self. I love feeling myself question a jump and the seconds where I wait airbound, wondering whether I will land on my feet or my face. I dance to understand the languages of others and the power movement has when an individual lowers their boundaries and sets out, free and willing to be vulnerable through dance. I dance to answer the unknown questions my body poses, as I balance with the support of my fellow dancers. My body never tells me these answers, but as I decipher the voices in each of my limbs, I begin to understand and begin to feel as one, body and soul moving to the same heartbeat, the same set of eight counts, and the same language. The roots of my core have become planted into the toiled earth of dance, and I know I will never be free of movement. Movement defines my every action, defines my every molecule, defines my entire world. Dance has made me, Talia, Rose, Reese, Mason.